Hey guys, good morning, start of the vlog. This morning, I am going to point. Sorry, that was really shaky. It's a horse race that we go to every year, and Gray Sam is coming to my house right now. So I'm wearing this jumpsuit. And then, to add a little pop of color, I got my lemon purse.
Hey y'all, Gray Sam here now.
Hi.
We're going to
point to point.
Danny's
like having a roller coaster back here with the chair, like
literally
moving it around.
Mom, say hi.
Hi.
Hi guys.
Casey.
Hi guys.
Give a nice shout out to Avery. She's a
fan.
Grace is taking us to an Archmere party right now, and we don't know anyone, so I'm Sharon. Shout out to Katie and Drew for this. I'm Sharon, she's Ron, and Molly's, actually, Kelly is Kelly right here.
Oh, I'm Kelly.
Wait, can we all be sisters?
Actually, no, we all look so much alike.
Yes, just, wait, we actually do.
We used to pretend we were twins.
Wait, we kind of look alike.
We made it to the party. They're all back there. As you can see, it's a complete rage.
As you can see, there's a few people standing on the glass. There's the party up there.
Those people are blacked out.
Oh, she's going at it.
We're in the mix. Guys, I want to go home.
I'm 13. I have red hair. I got to see.
Hey, guys.
Head of the vlog.
I love that.
Hey, vlog, what's up?
Yes, how are you two?
You have a YouTube channel.
Do you want to be on it?
Yes!
Subscriber, we met her here.
Hi, vlog!
Go number 9!
Casey, look. It's all in your hair.
Wait.
It's our first time, Molly. Shut up.
One. Wait.
Oh! Two. Guys,
I don't know if this blanket is.
You do
that! Hey guys, it's been a really vlog this morning. I'm having a chat about it right now. We're making some Mr. Quiet.
Oh, where's the new style, guys?
What happened?
Let's see the back.
Ooh. Oh, yes!
Hey guys, we're back from school now, and my urban package came. So first, this is very out there. We got this jumpsuit. Got some legs on there. Next, I got this shirt thing at the top. You've probably seen it before. It's like long sleeve.
Linda pulled through with the Outback.
What did you take to another level?
Oh,
I love
my
these
friend.
People.
Ow!
I did not. Hey.
DIY tutorial here.
DIY tutorial. How to do a face mask.
I'll hold off on that for tomorrow. Am I looking tanner? Okay.
Caught. Pretty much I got a clue. It ain't pretty piggyback with everything I do. But I'm still dropping chores. Got him looking like James Harden at the end.
What did I just do?
Oh,
I'm so sorry.
We just ran over a curve.
We're headed to Ulta right now. Danny's getting a new TV because you saw the mishap that happened with his other one. So Jane was just checking out this concealer and she dropped it all over the floor, so.
Ah.
shower and I'll show you what I got from Marshall's. So I'm kind of disappointed in this because I thought, okay, so I thought it was like this, you know? I thought this was the top and it was like a halter and these were like thrilling down, so like cute kind of. I'm just gonna go for it because it's like $5. And then I was trying it on and I realized it's cringy. It's one of those cringy bathing suits that go like this. So that's awkward. And I got this, has like little cars on it. Pretty cute. And I needed a jean skirt because mine was like, didn't fit that well. This one fits it perfectly, so I got this little jean skirt. Hey guys, so I don't really know how late I stayed up last night, but I fell asleep on my phone. So my phone's at like 30% and my computer's dead, so I guess I was like watching YouTube. But we're going to school. Hey guys. Studying our quiz right now, and we have a giant bio quiz tomorrow. We have like 40-30 page packets.
Look at all these papers.
Yeah, it's fine though, we're still gonna fail.
This one fire truck.
Did you see me jump?
Yeah.
I just got woken up by the fire alarm.
It's fine though.
There's no spot over here.
Oh, it's on me.
Wait, do you even know where you're a freshman?
Currently burning.
Internally.
Hey guys, back from work. And I'm doing this giant packet for bio. Don't be fooled, this is not the only packet. There's two of them. Just made a homemade pina colada. So freaking good.
Hey guys, today I'm wearing this dress from Altered State. And my dentist, of course. Shout out to Derek Lum for that one.
What? Okay? Say again.
Cinco. Formal o informal?
Cierre la puerta, por favor.
Dos en punto.
How to synchronize headbob. One, get the music.
You're like, I have to give an inhaler right? Like 4 times a day now.
Wait for the beat.
I got you.
Like, in the middle of CrossFit yesterday.
Hi.
God, I can't even see myself. Then you hear the music and you're like, okay, how do you...
So
you hear the music and you're like, okay, how can I make it synchronized? You get a good beat and you're like,
hilarious, Justine! That's so
we actually
funny.
Did that in sync.
No, I meant to say, that I just tried to wear my headband. Like, I tried to wear it, like, leave pieces out at the front because I wanted to look like Summer McKean. And I looked so stupid. But I feel like I could have looked swag, but I was hurt.
It's a nice feel.
Is it a good one? I'm gonna get Jenny's full interior.
I want like a room scent.
We're gonna give you an inside look at this guy's shoes.
They look cute.
Yeah.
You've had it on for the best.
No, I tried everything else out of it.
Well, it's a winding road.
I did all of this right now. Just keep going. There's a whole other page here. I can't. Oh. Thank you. Morning, guys.
And Erica Vera green beans with garlic and Mediterranean oil.
Oh, that sounds delicious. Yes. That
I
sounds great.
I never had any paella.
Ooh, wait, can I just come?
Gourmet. I think you guys could have paid $25.
I hear it. Too bad I don't take French.
The basil bruschetta. But
I still get inducted.
And, yeah, you still inducted.
It's perfect for me. When I was little, right. I did in Italy.
We did that.
Quando ero giovane, quando ero piccola, diciamo.
Yeah.
What do you mean? My mom could probably just take us there after this, but then I'm going to need a ride home from someone. Because she's not going to want to come back out.
Oh, it's fine! I'm going to believe it. I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you got to see it with a clear eye view. Grace, Grace, stop.
Grace, stop.
Oh, my God,
this feels so
Wait, am I hopping all the way up?
Yeah. Ready?
Grace!
Wait, ready? I can't. Set.
No, I can't. I can't.
How did you do that?
Wait, ready, Grace? I had no guts. Kaylin!
Say it on.
I'm like going across
playing on the tire.
Doesn't look like I give a shit.
Those kids in there were like looking at us.
Alright, Claire.
Thank you, sweetheart.
No problem.
Hey guys, didn't vlog for a while because
we went out to get tacos.
And we went to get tacos and now we're going home. But we're going to we're gonna be dating later.
Every time the beat was about to drop, us four in the back was also to
grab me when you're ready.
Oh, bye, bye, bye.
Oh, bye, bye, bye. Static.
Yeah,
yeah,
wait,
I vibrate.
Wait,
guys,
aren't friends on Snapchat?
Oh, my God.
I
think that actually just scared me.
It's Mean Girls.
Wait, bye. Bye, bye.
Oh, my God, Grace, the high heel. Oh, my God, this is so cute.
Wait, this is actually really cute.
Yeah, it is.
Someone's definitely
going to
take that home.
Oh,
it's
so cute.
Cute.
Oh, it's so
really cute.
Like, how long would this take to write a compliment for?
When I step into the... Ow!
Oh, it's
Oh my God, they're leaving.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. This is so cool.
They're gonna like pee while...
Wait, that is adorable. It's like the thing.
Really I'm sorry, I just ran into something.
Welcome. They covered the puzzle. Oh, there's
me and Kate did this.
Me and Grace did the boxes.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I
that's sick.
It's so
really good.
See, our bench
is gone.
Wait, that is so good.
Keep up.
This is so
good. They were like halfway done it before we like
quit
were starting
it.
Our.
Stop.
No. What? What?
What's in there?
Wait, it's a big group bench.
Wait, people are on it.
Oh my!
This
is amazing.
Honestly, amazing. I've never been to one, so thank you for putting me on the channel. I can't believe I'm on YouTube. I'm with
yes, of course.
Just right. Cancel her out. Don't put her in.
He just peed on the carpet.
Hey guys, just got back from work. Well, like 4 hours ago, but like still, I didn't vlog at all. I didn't really do anything. I just sat in my bed. So now I'm just gonna do my makeup. Oh, I'll give a tutorial. Start out with professional. I like to just put it on all the places I like to be blurred. 100%, 10 out of 10 recommend. Maybe 11. Hey guys, it's official. Jane, if you're watching this, you stole everything of mine. I'm so bougie with this one. I got the Fenty Beauty. do a little highlight and conceal with the shape tape. This is weird lighting, I know. Now we're gonna bake with this NYX translucent powder. While we're baking up in the kitchen, we're going to do the eyes. Oh, we'll do the eyebrows. Okay. And now we wipe off the bake.
Now I'll be right back. I'm going to check if I have any flashback.
Is there any flashback? Hey guys, so I'm back. My phone wasn't working like all night. The camera like wasn't working for some reason. So I went to Marshall's and I got this sweatshirt. It's from Billabong. And then I also got these white jeans. Hope you can see them because I'm not getting up. But anyway, that's the end of the vlog this week. We'll be starting off next week with a Mother's Day special. So hope you enjoy. Next week I have a crazy week. We have off days, all this stuff. So yeah.